Hi, my name is Nadia Krook. I'm a senior here at Lehigh University. I'm studying material science and engineering with a minor in nanotechnology. I'm originally from Michigan, but my parents now reside in New Jersey. A lot of students are really interested in getting involved in internships, and me, like everyone else, I really wanted to do something for my summer, figure out more of what else is out there just behind the walls, and Lehigh really made that possible through talking with professors. This goes back to there's such a strong foundation of professors and professors that want to help you. And I talked to them and I said, I'm interested in doing something for my summer. I'm not really sure what. What are different opportunities? And I was introduced to something called an REU, which is a research experience for undergraduates, where it's funded by the National Science Foundation, and you apply to a program and essentially you're a graduate student for 10 weeks at a university. So my first research and summer experience was an REU at the University of Pennsylvania, so UPenn. And there I worked in a lab working on 2,6 semiconductor growth. And it was cool. I really got to see research taking place at another academic center, but it was because of the help and the guidance from my Lehigh community as well as the academic foundation that I had here through classes that really opened that door and helped me obtain that possibility. So that was my first summer experience. My second summer experience, I wanted a different perspective. So I've had, you know, a good research foundation working within academia, but I wanted to see what else was there. I ended up applying to Gore. So a cool thing about Gore is if you're familiar with Gore-Tex jackets, I ended up working for the company that makes Gore-Tex jackets last summer in their medical division. And that was really cool because I got to see research in an industry setting. But it did reaffirm the fact that I wanted to go to graduate school because I realized that the jobs that I wanted to work for, so R&D, research and development, a PhD is really something that I needed to obtain. So I think, you know, the inspiration I had while I was here at Lehigh as well as through my summer work and the success I had through my summer work really was a smooth transition into the idea and the application process for a PhD in material science and engineering.